What's the most exciting thing that's happening right now?
I love what you and JC are trying to do. I am so excited about this. I like that Digital Agency Hacker is trying to do something, you know, more genuine.
And guys, we're live. I have Shaun Clark and Robin Alex of HighLevel. What's the most exciting thing that's happening right now?
Our biggest thing right now is our big push into AI and machine learning, artificial intelligence nurturing, sort of automating the whole back half of the nurture process. That's really our big focus right now. I mean, we've got a new email builder coming out and a new workflow builder coming out, and those are awesome. But you know, the core thing that HighLevel does, right, is take leads, turn them into customers. And one of the biggest places where we still need to help businesses with that and agencies with that is really that last mile. And we think AI is going to be a big part of that. So we're really working hard right now to get that out to market. Let's start with a couple of things. So coming out this week, I just saw this today, and there'll be a couple of visual tweaks, but this is the new appointment reporting that's coming out. So for those of you who are working with appointments with your customers, hopefully that's almost all of you who need a lot more information and reporting around that, that's what this is all about. So this is actually in QA right now. The idea is really simple. Whether you're selling a pay-per-show model, a pay-per-appointment model, or none of that at all, but just want to show your clients how their appointments are working in the system, how many you're getting for them, which I think is a wonderful KPI and value metric. We have this reporting coming out, and you can see exactly what's going on. So how many are you booking? How many are confirmed? How many are showing up? How many are no-showing? How many are canceling? And then you can start to really dig in, like, well, you know, where are we getting our leads from? Are they being booked by the user? Are they being booked by the lead? Are they coming off a funnel? You know, what users are booking them? You know, what funnels are they coming in from? And then what are all the different outcomes that we're seeing? Just so we can really dig in and show the clients where we're getting appointments for them from. So I think that's really cool. And obviously we've got all the gory details down here. You can export it to Excel for those people. So this report goes out hopefully tomorrow. So just a quick little sneak peek. But I think this is a great tool to offer your clients and really to help show off your agency skills when it comes to getting end results. And in this case, an appointment.
Yeah, guys, do you like this? Give Shaun and Robin a thumbs up, okay? They need some encouragement. Let's go. I'm excited.
And then really a big part of our mission for this year is just to continue to level everything up. So for those of you who haven't seen this already, we have a brand new calendar, which should actually, it's in beta now, but should be out publicly in about another 2 weeks. It has the ability to come in and not only add different services, you can also go in and do round robin. So if you have team members, for example, you can actually go in and round robin between a bunch of different team members. So that's coming into the app. And like I said, it's in beta now. We've been using it now for weeks. So you'll see that really soon. So that's super awesome. We have a brand new drag and drop workflow builder. Now this will be out in October. And the idea here is pretty simple. You can come in and we'll have all kinds of cool templates that you can use. You can visually build the flows with your customer. You can drag and drop all the different actions. You can do conditional logic. So there's a lot of really, really cool things there that I think people will really appreciate. I'm trying to see if I can talk faster than I can scroll and see if I can find the new drag and drop email builder, but it's coming out here very soon as well. So we'll have, maybe I'll get lucky. Let's see. Oh yeah, here we go. Hey, look at that.
Wow.
Browser history for the win. So for those of you who have used our drag and drop email builder, you know that it's okay, but we're going to make it a lot better. This one is modeled a little off of MailChimp and a little off of HubSpot. So if you're familiar with those products, it just makes building an email a lot easier. So this is also coming out in October. So these are really our sort of core roadmap items. And then some other stuff, if you're used to the app or you've been in the app before, you'll know that one of the other big things that we're doing is we're working on what we call bulk actions. And so the idea is pretty simple. You can roll into any account, and then underneath the contacts and smart lists right now, it's not very easy to blast out an email or blast out, add someone to a campaign. So very soon you'll be able to come in here and literally do one-off emails, one-off tags, change opportunity pipelines, all kinds of great stuff. This actually goes live in about 30 days. It's a little less visual, a little less exciting to show off, but it's absolutely there.
Oh,
and
yeah.
So all of this kind of comes together at the with the AI in October, and I think it's going to be a big hit.
Wow. I'm really excited for that one. Sorry.
Yeah, I was going to say, I got a few things that I could probably roll off as well. Right. Let's see. On my list, we have deeper attribution reporting. We're doing a ton of upgrades with memberships, with videos and stuff like that. Split testing. We're getting deeper into integrations. So that's going to be coming out pretty soon. We'll be leveling up our web chat. And we've already started working quite a bit on the API. So we're going to continue improving that. Agent reporting. Shaun, do you have a demo of that?
The agent reporting?
Yeah.
I don't, but what I was going to show off, and maybe you have one and I don't know about it. That would be cool. For those of you who don't even know about attribution reporting, this is the other thing we often find. We sort of get excited about new things, but you know, like attribution reporting is already here today. And for those of you who don't even know what attribution reporting is, imagine the idea that you can show your customer from all the way from the time someone lands on a landing page, all the way to the time they convert into a sold opportunity or deal or sale. You can actually track that revenue back all the way to the ad. So what does that mean? It means that as an agency, you can show them revenue coming through the door relative to the ads you're running, which is awesome. But as a marketer, you can go in and you can say, okay, well, I want to see which Facebook ads or which Google ads are generating which revenue. So that way I can figure out, okay, I want to spend more on this ad and less on these other two ads because they're not generating nearly as much revenue. Because at the end of the day, as a marketer, you know, you might see that a lot of leads or clicks or a lot of activity is occurring around a specific ad or keyword, but that doesn't mean that's translating into revenue. And if we're not watching the revenue, how do we really know if we're spending our money wisely? So attribution reporting solves for that issue. And so it's pretty cool. And that's already here today in the platform. So you could hook this up right here, right now. So that there's some really neat stuff. I think a lot of people don't even know is here.
Oh, I totally agree. I'm trying to do more videos, but like, I can't keep up with you guys.
I think most people don't even know about the positive intent trigger yet. I mean, there's so many things there where, you know, every day I say, hey, did you know we can automatically schedule people on calendars using AI and machine learning today? And they're like, what? I had no idea. That's amazing. So there's so much in the platform. So if you're a digital marketing agency, you know, one way or another today, we've got something pretty exciting for you. But the good news is we obviously will continue to roll out more features every day. And this is just a small sampling.
Oh yeah, guys, it's so true. If you guys aren't using this incredible platform yet, it's amazing. And they adapt so quickly and they listen to the community and they give us exactly what we want. So it's come a long way over the last year and a half. And I'm really excited to be part of it.
Yeah. We're excited about what you're doing. I mean, we really love the idea. We're really passionate about agency success. So organizations like yours that are really trying to help agencies succeed, provide them education and training. And then I've seen a little bit of a sneak peek of some of the materials that you get. And I think some of those materials are killer because as an agency, it's got to be a struggle. Like, let's say I want to sell PPC services. Well, maybe I can describe them really well. Maybe I understand the gist of it, but then the client's like, hey, but do you have something you can leave me with? Or do you have something you could send me? And then it's like, oh shoot. Yeah. I don't know how to do that, you know? Mm-hmm. And you guys have really done a great job creating a lot of those resources. So I think that's super cool.
We want to be able to have the platform where it can serve different agencies at different sizes, right? Like if you're just starting out, we want to be able to have a really good platform for you to find success. And as you mature, we'll have more feature sets and more capabilities, you know, whether it's integrating. If you want to go the advanced, full-blown, full-tilt, integrating with DialogFlow and creating that, we'll give you that functionality. But if you want someone else to help you with it, we're going to give that functionality as well. But we want you to be successful at every stage of your agency journey.
For sure. I love that. That's actually our goals as well. So that's super awesome. And one of the reasons I love your platform so much is because I've seen the evolution of it just over the past like year and a half. Has been crazy fast, and you guys really listen to the community and actually give us like what we want and need. So that's awesome.
Yeah. Cool. Well, thank you. I mean, thank you for being an incredible part of the community as well. I mean, you have a great voice, and you know, I think one of the challenges is because we're doing so much in high level. A lot of times we forget that we move faster than we're thinking about things, and you know, people like you who are taking the time, creating content and educating the community on how to properly use it or get people to start thinking about it, I think is a huge value. And so thank you for that.